Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Awkwardsm Gaming on Tuesday with American McGee's Alice in Wonderland. Okay, so the white rabbit got squished. We just dodged a, what would you call that thing? A marble. Was not fun. I did get a new weapon. An ice wand. And I think... I just found a caterpillar.
Ah, Alice, you've returned.
But Rabbit never told me why. And now he's gone.
Why?
Wonderland you don't say.
Is severely damaged. You must set things right, that's why.
I barely recognize this terrible place. What is it to me?
It's home. Well, it could be. Having lost what you loved, you nearly wiped us out. You've started to rebuild. Your task, however, and your pain are not over.
Why must I suffer?
Because your mind is fouled by self-deception. Even your fantasies have fragmented into tortured versions of themselves. You are racked with guilt because you survived, and you dread the prospect of a life alone.
What do you think I must do?
Destroy the Queen of Hearts. Wonderland and your entire world can become whole again. I need to rest now. You need to regain your human size. Grow up, Alice. Embrace the truth. Travel to the fungiferous forest, now, and nibble from the mushroom of life. Take great care. The voracious centipede jealously guards it and rules over what you require.
Okay. All of them beaters. Thank you. we both died. No.
You pathetic and wretched excuse for warriors. Form a line. Bring the intruder to my den. I will punish her insolence and dispose of her.
Go.
No.
You don't see me. Come at me. Where is that belly? Come on.
I suppose some must have their good points.
I wish I were hallucinating. What a horrible choice. Eat a toadstool or remain food for insects.
It's rude to eat and run, but sometimes it's unavoidable.
I'm big again. Yay!
Desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants. Only one path will bring you to the end game.
Whoa. New weapon?
The Jabberwock's eye staff is incomparably powerful, but its individual pieces are worth less than the carcass of a gnat.
Remember, save when if. You always want to save with these old games. Whoa, about to just run into lava. Silly gal.
Destroy the palace filled with malice is the daring work of noble Alice. An endgame with the Red Queen is possible only after you crush her sentinel, the vile, fiercilicious, and vengeful Jabberwock. Without the staff that bears his name, destroying him is the hopeless work of a wasted life.
I have one piece of the eye staff. Where are the others?
Scattered throughout the world. When you have them all in hand, checkmate is possible. The Pale Royals may be of use.
Obscure allusions to chess are fine, but it troubles me that anonymous oracles know more of my business than I do.
Ooh. Take that. Went back the way I came. Okay. I have to go back? I mean, it looks like the only path that's unlocked. Saw a gate open up, so maybe.
Since you know the moves, best play with whites. They go first.
Such order in the midst of chaos makes me woozy and disoriented.
The regularity of the board disguises the predatory menace of certain pieces.
See ya. Looking Glass Land. Oof, finally, we're out of the woods. It's one of these. Okay. I got this. It's as simple as plain chest. Okay. Something that lowers the bridge. That's not what I need. That's also not what I need. Whoa. Not even a door. This looks like an elevator. The queen's pieces were cards. Fair enough. Hmm. Had to tell you guys, but looks like you got an infection from the Queen of Hearts over here. Okay, so this time I have to be a him. I mean, that works. I think this is not what I'm supposed to look like still. Really, guys? Well, that was a tasteful glitch. Well, guys, I'm going to end my episode here, and I will catch you guys next Tuesday with more American Mickey's Alice in Wonderland. And if you like this video, please like it, subscribe, tell your friends, let them join the Legion, and I'll see you guys then.